have watched 67 people die. And at the moment of truth, I looked into their eyes, and they knew and I knew.
This is fate.
They got what they deserved.
I can't play on my feelings. I hide in plain sight. I don't have any. I'm empty.
That slave is a surgeon.
God, they never helped anybody.
Jesus fucking Christ, you know what the Bayhub would do?
If I were you, I'd give up vigilanteism. You're not very good at it.
Like this one?
Not at all. They said that stain would come out.
Just gonna fucking execute me or some shit.
Stay away from my son!
Not a bad week. Wouldn't be the first time.